You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Did you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... was she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How you wanna go?
Let's see.
Where are you done?
Ellie!
You know how many times I got food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing?
Yeah, I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Stop talking about food.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
We're sure she ain't a star. She was riding a horse.
Not a star.
Well, the scars will probably kill her. Do our job so we can go back and eat this, okay? No way we're finding her before scars are infected.
Find the body and let's bring her back.
Thank you.
call it. See what it was.
Copy that.
So.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Crying? It's rough.
Nah, I'll be fine.
All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though. Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
Depends on the scar. Am I right?
Gavin?
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not. Look around.
This whole area is going to...
Push forward!
mess up resetting them. Better just go. I'm not doing your fucking job, dude.
Go check the fucking traps.
On the right.
I'll go at the end of rotation.
Oh, you want to handle explosives in the dark?
Do you have a way you want it done? You do it.
Jesus Christ. Whatever.
To the right.
I think someone's here. I'll look. Yeah. Over here!
We'll search the building.
Got nothing downstairs.
Check it out.
I got you covered.
What?
Just shut up.
Nothing here.
Thank you.
them off!
Good?
Yeah.
Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
I think it's this way.
Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Holy shit! What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
I think we gotta get down this. Oh, shit, Ellie! Fuck.
I'm okay. Come on.
Is Leah chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now. Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird. These were all shot. Hey, look. It's Tommy's. Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that... smell.
Ugh. All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
You see the TV station?
More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way. Solid barricade. Okay, well...
Stop! Tripwire.
Oh, shit. Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still, one wrong step.
Yeah, let's be careful. More of this stuff.
Huh. There's a TV station.
I don't think we can get around this one.
Hang on. Smart. That works.
Yeah, I've seen Joel do this.
You think someone heard that?
It was pretty loud. Keep your eyes peeled.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there.
Mm-hmm.